family members, this is what I saw inside my water. So our transformer got spoiled, and then it's actually a new house. Our landlord has not gotten us the generator yet for pumping water. And though I have a big gen, but me, I don't do all this neighbor thing. I refuse using my own generator to actually pump water, because the generator, no, it's not as if it's now strong, and if anything happens, I mean, I've actually studied the type of neighbors I have, that this type, like, if something happens, everybody will just enter there. So I've noticed that that type of person, so me, I know they risk them. So I actually got a new drum. I got this drum for 15,000 naira. It was actually urgent buy for 15,000 naira. It's the biggest drum. And then I put in water. I guess the water here is not good, truly. Okay, I know that one is not good. Then I put in the water. Then the next day, I mean the third day, I saw those things inside the water. And the water has this kind of smell. So I tried to put antiseptic inside, as usual now. Medically, let's just see. And then I noticed the antiseptic is even taking time to actually dissociate, like it's taking real time. So I'm not actually sure it's issue with the water. I think there is something in that drum. And did I wash the drum before I put in the water? Yes, of course I did. Why would I use something newly without putting in the water? Of course I did. I just use normal kitchen soap and sponge. But then when I touched the body of the drum, inside the body of the drum, I actually noticed that it's kind of slippery. And then I reached out to some of my neighbors, like all those older women that will have experience and all of that. They told me I have to wash it with detergent and hot water, that I'll pour it around it, I'll pour in the hot water, I'll put in the detergent, then I'll close it. Guys, I did it. The next day, this thing is still slippery. So why I'm posting this video is, if you've actually had the experience, you bought this type of drum, your mom is selling this type of drum, you have a neighbor that knows somebody that knows somebody that knows somebody, I beg, how do I wash this drum clean? Because at times they will just bring the light, at times they will not bring it. And me, I can manage normal, even if there is no water in my normal, but once I'm in my period like this, the amount of water that me I used to use myself, the water itself, but they fear me. I couldn't even do, and it was because it was around that time, like close to my period. That was why I had to just go and buy this 15k drum, because I don't want years to receive this. And that time during my period, I didn't like coming out. Let's say I just want to go and pick food deliveries, as per I can't cook now. Please, guys, if you know anything I can do to just clear this drum, I just clean it. Let me know in the comments section. And some of my neighbors are even laughing and they're like, ah, Shebi, now you be rich, you might be rich kids. Chapter, you don't go buy drum. In life, as I do say, you have to plan ahead. You have to plan. Even if the transformer did not spoil, and this, you always have to have option B. I have a small GP tank in the kitchen. You know, those butter tank. I have it, but I don't used to mix business to play your kitchen with virtue. Which I do in my prayer, now I need a lot of water. So guys, tell me how I can solve this issue out. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in my next video.